The Tufang enclosed houses were built during the Qing Dynasty. The old furniture and discolored walls tell the history of the Hakka, who lived together here as a clan after arriving. Although most of the rooms in the outer circle are in a state of disrepair, the main hall, where in the past the elders lived, is still carefully managed and maintained by their descendants. Every year, during this solar term, these enclosed houses await the return of its clan members for a family reunion.